Je me réveille à chaque matin. Littéralement. Puis regardez la vue. Je ne m'étonnerai jamais, jamais de cette vue-là. Bon, les plans pour aujourd'hui. Vous allez devoir regarder le vlog. On est parti à l'aventure. On commence le road trip. Vous me connaissez pas, vous êtes nouveau sur mon channel, je m'appelle Kevin. Abonnez-vous maintenant parce que ça va être fou ce qu'on va voir. I'm with my driver, Travis.
Hi.
He's a really young guy. He's single, so if you wanna call him for some fun, call him Travis. Just come in the Hamed and he will drive you everywhere you want. On fait un petit stop pour voir la vue. What's the name of the city there?
The village.
Village, yeah.
Selang Pegat. Selang Pegat, we call it Gili Selang. So that's the name Gili Selang.
Okay,
Gili
Selang.
Yeah.
Can you go, can we go like on this?
I think it's not possible because, yeah. You know, no access to going.
Yeah, yeah. That would be nice.
But the temple is there, like people.
There's a temple there? Yeah. Oh, okay.
So I mean, not inside there. It's the after temple, the black one. It's like really.
Oh, okay, yeah. Hi.
Hi guys.
How are you?
Fine, thank you. Good. Where do you come from?
Canada.
Canada.
Yes. Do you live here?
Yes, I live here.
Oh, it's your house?
Yes.
Can we give a be here?
Yes.
Oh, okay, it's
no problem.
Yeah, I'm filming. I do like YouTube video.
Yeah. Well, what do you think about Bali?
Yeah, it's really nice.
It's really nice.
Yeah, I really love like the aspect.
I think different with your country.
Yeah, really, really.
Bali is hot and dry. And you? I think in your country you can meet snow.
Yeah, no, there's a lot of snow, it's not really hot and it's not as beautiful as this. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah.
So yeah, I'm with my driver.
This your guide?
Yeah, Travis.
Hello, Travis.
Yeah. Do you have a boat?
Yes, I have a boat.
It's all your boat?
Yes, if you want to snorkeling there, yeah. Area this. My name is Pippa Local Gip Name.
Okay, I'll come back. Maybe next because I'm staying here. Maybe I'll rent a scooter and I come here to do snorkeling.
Oh, snorkeling.
I'll come see
if you come to here, you yeah. Call my name.
Yeah,
my name is Wayne Ray.
Wayne Ray?
Wayne Ray. Good day. What is your name?
Kevin.
Come in.
Yeah.
Wayne Ray.
Yeah, perfect. Donc ici, on peut assister, c'est légal en plus à des combats de coq, de poulet, juste là. Sinon, on a le temps juste en bas. Je sais pas qu'est-ce qu'on va faire exactement encore. Là. Mais il n'y a pas vraiment de touristes qui viennent ici. So explain to us what you do here on the...
Here is just jamming, couple and romantic.
Oh, okay.
So inside that there's a story, you know, the story. Because here is the king of the place.
Okay, yeah. So you can, you know the story?
No.
No?
But you can,
so you can be my guide. I want you to be my guide.
Not really, you know, I'm not really a guide.
Oh, yeah? You're just a driver. So where do we go? Which
up to you.
Okay, I want to go there. There's less people. So what? It's Unjung Temple.
Unjung Temple.
Unjung Temple.
Unjung Water Palace.
Unjung Water Palace. Si vous venez ici, c'est un endroit magnifique, très romantique. Oh, bon, c'est vraiment un bel endroit. Il n'y a pas grand chose à dire. Fait que je vais vous mettre un montage vidéo maintenant. En direction du temple de Lampuya, on doit monter je sais pas combien de mètres d'altitude, mais c'est quand même haut. Faut fermer l'air climatisé, faut avoir assez de power pour monter, c'est assez comique.
Go on.
This is the simple maps. Okay. Actually, there are 7 temples totally here. But I'm so sorry, not enough time you go to the top temple.
Yeah, I can go.
You can visit the first temple only 5 minutes from here.
Okay.
Just follow this step up, you will see small village temple. It is like before the temple to the left.
Okay, I need to go to the left before the gate.
Yeah, okay. Left and then up and to the right.
Okay.
Behind the temple, you will see this gate.
Oh, awesome.
And then please enter this gate, you will see big 3 door, 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
You can go up to the left and to the right, not in the middle. Because special only for ceremony.
Oh, okay, perfect.
And then please enter again, so this is the higher sections.
Okay.
If you see someone crying, please stay behind of them.
Oh, okay.
Don't come in the front.
Awesome, perfect.
And keep on your sarongs,
turn
of us.
Perfect.
Is it clear?
Yeah.
Do you need a guide maybe?
No, no, it's okay, I'll walk there.
Everything is up to you.
Perfect, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Quand on est arrivé au temple, on a besoin de porter un sarong, qu'on appelle, je sais pas le nom exactement, là. Mais c'est comme une... C'est ça, là. Il y a 7 temples ici. Alors, on va aller en haut, là. La vue, elle a l'air vraiment folle. Cet endroit-là est merveilleux. On rencontre tellement de gens, c'est fou. Je ne m'attendais pas à rencontrer autant de gens que ça en voyage. Mais je vais vous dire que c'est vraiment le fun, c'est plaisant parce qu'on en apprend de partout. Les gens, surtout quand tu tiens une caméra dans tes mains, les gens sont très curieux de savoir. Puis en plus de ça, mon anglais devient de plus en plus bon, ce que j'espère. C'est tellement enrichissant le voyage, c'est fou. De la vie. Là, on va retourner à Amiens, je commence à avoir faim. Là, je vais vous dire bye, j'ai pas rien d'autre d'intéressant qui s'en vient. On se revoit demain pour une nouvelle aventure. Et n'oubliez pas de vous abonner, gang. Ciao!